Hey everyone, I'm sure you all know digital copies of movies have grown very popular, being included with DVDs as special bonuses, and Walmart even charges $2 to $5 to convert your movies to digital. Well, I'm gonna show you how to make your own digital copy movies from your own DVD collection at home. Now, there are a few excellent apps like DVDFab and AnyDVD for this, but for a free solution, the most popular choice is HandBrake. Alright, first we're gonna download the DVD Decrypter, and I'm just gonna search for it in Google and it'll be the first one. Now this application is no longer in development, but it's still mirrored here for you to download, and it's still good to use, and it's free, and is also the most popular free DVD Decrypter out right now. So just click on download. Then next we're gonna get the application HandBrake. I'll search for that in Google too. No, not .com, that's not it. Anyways, that'll be first too. Now this is also a very popular application used for converting videos into different formats. So you're gonna download this too, and download will start in 3, 2, 1, yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna install these. Yes, next. Yeah, why not? Make a desktop icon. Blah, blah, blah. Newer versions. I don't think there are ever gonna be any newer versions, so no, why not? Now, we're gonna run this. HandBrake is still downloading, but it's alright, we're gonna be using DVD Decrypter first, anyways. Now, this is the window for that. You're going to choose the source, which the only one I have right now is the DVD I have in, which is The Princess Bride, a classic awesome movie. Then you're going to want to choose a destination for it. You can put it somewhere easy to find. Right now it's just going to the local disk. That's fine. Then just click this and start that. Now this part will take a little while depending on how fast your computer is. So just go ahead and wait it out. Okay, once that's completed, the HandBrake download should be finished. You can go ahead and install that. Agree, install it in program files, blah 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 blah. Install, finish. Alright. Now, there should be an icon on the desktop. If there isn't one, you can look in here or search for it. HandBrake, yeah, there it is. Alright, now once that is opened, you need to choose the source being the decrypted file you just made. So we're going to open folder and find wherever you set the last destination to be, and it's here for me in the local disk drive. Well, we're just going to open this folder, select that folder. There, it's going to scan the title, it's already chapters 1 through 9, or 29. And there's that. Next, you'll want to choose a destination for your final digital copy. And for now, I'll just put it on the desktop. Whatever. Oh, you have to name it. The Princess Bride. Okay. Now, there are a lot of fancy options you can go through and play with if you want to. But for those who just want the easiest route, there are these presets over here. You can choose which device you want the digital copy to be optimized for, like if you're going to be watching it on an iPad or on Apple TV or an Android. But the default is set at normal, and then there's high for a higher definition, but the file size will be larger. Anyways, I'll just stick with normal, and then once you got that, just click start and let it convert the file. This part may take a while too, depending on how fast your computer is. Alright, now that that's finished, you should have a digital copy wherever you set the destination for, and mine's right on the desktop right here, so let's open it and see how it goes. Yep. And it works. And that's how you make your own digital copies. Now, these free tools are pretty good, but if you're going to be doing this a lot, there is a much faster choice for you with DVDFab. It's a lot more powerful and a lot faster. You don't have to go through all the steps. There are a lot of different features to it, but it is $90, so that's a choice you have to make. Thank you everyone for watching, hopefully this helps you, and if you did find this video helpful, be sure to rate it and leave a good comment, if you're feeling friendly today, that is. Also, be sure to subscribe to the channel for future guides, and I will talk to you all later.